Hi guys! Google Chrome and Google Chrome Portable are common browsers that are used to warm up accounts. The function of these two or other browsers such as Firefox are basically the same. You can create many user profiles and log into each account on a separate browser profile. While using these free browsers for account farming may seem advantageous, it can pose significant risks, such as being detected for using the same device and IP for multiple accounts, which may result in getting suspended in bulk. By utilizing browser fingerprinting techniques, websites and social media platforms like Facebook and TikTok can effortlessly identify if you are accessing accounts from the same device or IP address. We will demonstrate this by opening two Chrome profiles and verifying the browser fingerprint parameters on browser leaks. You can see that parameters such as IP address, WebGL, JavaScript, and others are identical. In order to change these parameters, you can use extensions such as User Agent Switcher to change User Agent, WebGL Fingerprint Defender to change WebGL, or WebRTC Control to block WebRTC. As you can see, after I've used User Agent Switcher to change User Agent, HTTP User Agent is changed. However, browser leaks can still identify my real user agent through JavaScript. Rather than relying on only a few parameters, the website will use a whole set of parameters to detect your actual identity. Thus, attempting to log in on different user profiles or use add-ons may lead to your accounts being flagged as duplicate devices, and subsequently be subjected to mass scanning or suspension. This is also why your new account can get suspended immediately if it is created on the same device with your former suspended account. Now we will create two profiles on Hidemyacc Antidetect browser. Since we have an added proxy, both profiles have the same IP address. You can see that parameters such as WebGL, JavaScript, and others are changed. You can click Create to get the parameters created randomly or self-customize these parameters. Using Hidemyacc, you can generate an unlimited number of profiles with distinct parameters, simulating the use of separate, individual computers. If you want to change the IP address, you can add proxies to your profiles. You can see the IP has changed. As a result, users can rest assured that each Hidemyacc login account will not face the risk of being detected as a duplicate device or being subject to account suspension. Web browsers such as Chrome and Chrome Portable were initially not developed to hide your identity, but to access the web. In contrast, Hidemyacc is a software that is specifically tailored to manage multiple accounts. Therefore, apart from its capability to generate numerous profiles with distinct browser fingerprint parameters, Hidemyacc also includes a range of other features that assist users in increasing work efficiency and saving time. For instance, the multi-profiles feature enables the creation of multiple accounts simultaneously. Quick allows for swift profile creation and data deletion upon browser closure, and the automation feature automates repetitive tasks to optimize productivity. With Hidemyacc, you can easily share profiles with other accounts and manage access rights, such as views, edits, or admin permissions. Consequently, you can gain remote access to profiles or grant access to others without having to reveal account information or password, making it highly convenient for remote work and team collaborations. As you can see, warming up accounts using Hidemyacc Antidetect browser is superior than using Google Chrome and Google Chrome Portable. I hope this video will come in handy to you. If this video is useful for you, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel to see more helpful videos. If you have any further questions, you can contact our support team via Facebook, Telegram, Skype, or Twitter. Good luck and see you in next video.